my connection to the place has more to do with the people.
Yeah.
Than the land.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's not, it feels like home now, but it's the, it's this farm in particular that drew me into wanting to really do it for the long term.